A covert neo-Nazi network has been uncovered in German prisons. Communicating via coded messages in letters and classified ads, the system was discovered during a cell search in the city of Hesse. The network is said to have attempted to communicate with Beate Schepper, who stands accused of founding the neo-Nazi NSU, which is allegedly implicated in the deaths of 8 Turkish men and 1 Greek.
Wir haben Materialien gefunden, von denen wir ausgehen können.
We found materials from which we can assume that there was or could be a club structure built up not only through the state of Hesse, but nationwide.
Beziehungen aufgebaut werden sollten, und zwar nicht nur hessenweit, sondern bundesweit.
The German authorities say they are tightening prison security checks as they attempt to tackle organized far-right activities, with 1 week to go until Beate Schepper faces trial in Munich. The news comes at a sensitive time for Turkish-German relations as the court failed to provide accreditation for many international journalists to cover the trial.